Hey guys, I just wanted to cover just a little bit of this. I'm almost done now. I'm downtown Austin and it's difficult to work downtown Austin. I'm kind of at the verge of needing to actually go to a website, which I haven't been there in a really long time, and change my pricing. I don't want to quote anybody prices that aren't on my website. I just feel like that's wrong. But to get where I'm at takes considerable effort. I'm on the 40th floor of a huge high-rise downtown. You gotta call your client. You've got to get access to the parking garage to park on the fourth floor. And then with a little badge, you have to go through all the elevators and wave a little badge at it so you can get on the elevator and ride to the 40th floor. I think there's 43 floors, and I'm on the 40th. I've done almost all of the cleaning now. I just wanted to vlog just a little bit of this to kind of show, you know, some of the terrain here in town. And, you know, it's not necessarily what you're cleaning, but where you're cleaning that makes it difficult. The cleaning itself is easy. Getting here with all your equipment is not easy. Let me show you. This, I'm cleaning a really plush carpet, so I'm using my super soft towels to do it with. That out there is all there is left. I haven't groomed this. I've done this and I've groomed this room here and that room there. That's already been done. I didn't bring the tripod. Actually, the cart that I was using, the people left and took the cart with them. So now I've got to get everything downstairs without a cart, 40 floors. Let me show you and what it looks like up here. All right, down there is Ladybird Lake, or used to be called Town Lake. That is Cesar Chavez down there, which is South First, I believe. Yeah. Something of that nature. And that is the bridge going over Riverside down there. The cars are going that way on it. That's Riverside Bridge, Riverside Drive. The Zach Scott Theater is about there. You know, and I don't know what these other, that building there is larger than this one, because I'm just about at the top of this one. That one there, I don't know which one it one is, which one that one is. But the water's pretty from up here. And you can see, I think that would be way out there, which I don't know if we can even see if the sun will allow it, but there's, you can see some shiny out there in that area. That is probably Capital of Texas 360 out there. We're looking at Mopac right about here. You can see the cars. Let's see if it'll focus. Yeah, right here. Barely see it. That's Mopac, where the cars are going up and down Mopac. It's about a little 520 right now. So, and I could think I may actually be able to see in the way distance out there. That might be Lake Travis. I don't know. But anyway, you can see really high up here. That's neat that you can see down that far. There's a pool down there, it looks like. Yeah, that's a pool right there. But anyway, just wanted to show kind of some of this, and maybe I'll show some of the cleaning here while I'm doing it. But these are awfully expensive up here. This is a little two-bedroom condo, is what it is. So, I mean, this is the big room right here. This is it. You get a hell of a view, but you get to pay quite a bit in order just to live here. coat hands to finish this guy up here, and then groom it, and then I may show some of the trip down. I'm not sure yet. All done. I expect to have major headaches trying to get, that's everything I've got, to get everything in two arms and get on the elevator and go 40 floors down and get it on the van without saying a bunch of cuss words. I honestly think it's gonna be a huge hassle. I brought it up in two segments when I got here. Not possible now, I don't believe. No. All right, guys, thanks for watching. The video I did earlier today was pretty informative. This one, not so much. Anyway, you never know what you're gonna get. I wish I had somebody else to follow me around the camera and show all this that I do every day. Thanks for watching, guys. God bless. See you on the next video tomorrow.